The U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service is asking for help with an investigation into the death of more than a dozen swans in western Minnesota. Officials say the swans were killed between December 16th and 17th in Stevens County. Swans are protected under the Federal Migratory Bird Treaty Act. Investigators say they rely on tips from the public to help solve these cases, and anyone with information is being asked to contact the Fish and Wildlife Service.